this nigga. Baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? Damn, this motherfucker got robo-roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the...
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Fine. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. But Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. Hey, dawg, we be doing Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. You feel me? Keep up, homie.
Hey, I commit you from the shoulders, homie.
Let's show these movie people how we roll.
Oh, shit! Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
I'm schooling your ass, boy!
If you wanna chunk them things? Whatever, homie.
To the left, to the left.
Yeah, whatever you say.
I don't need to think about nuclear war when I'm eating a good-ass hamburger.
Weasel news.
Profits from Congress's decision to allow Meriwether Security Consulting to expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise. Experts blame lack of movies.
The funding war between security agencies and militias in the capital.
It's official. Epsilon.
Hey, look out for yourself, dog!
Historic Pinewood Movie Studio.
The Cossack and Wild swings again as stock strong.
Los Santos's legendary billionaire.
Left here, we going through the parking lot.
But I hear you.
Come on, Frank!
Hey, screw you too, homie.
Weston announced his fund had taken an 11% stake in Meriwether. Percival, meanwhile, was happy.